name is Jonathan Margolis, and I'm the Deputy Assistant Secretary of State for Science, Space, and Health. And I'm here to lead the U.S. delegation to the first ever meeting on joint U.S.-Uzbekistan science and technology cooperation.
We had a very enthusiastic response from the Uzbekistan side. They came to us with very many proposals, very detailed proposals of what they would like to work on together.
And I'm very excited about the opportunity for our delegation to interact closely with the Uzbeki scientists that we've met.
I actually found it very exciting to see these conversations going on about collaboration and increasing scientific partnerships.
We have had interactions with several of the local universities and have agreements with National University and Urkhan State.
I'm delighted to be here in Uzbekistan because we have an ongoing bilateral relationship with Uzbekistan, and now we've added this major new component to it, science and technology cooperation. So it really bespeaks the partnership between the United States and Uzbekistan on a wide range of issues.
I'm a water person, so I'm very interested in the initiatives that we've been talking about on the water sector.
The key issues we identified: agriculture, biotechnology, crop breeding, production of new varieties, adapted to local growing environments.
And so we are hoping that this meeting will result in future cooperation in dealing with these important areas.
Our plan is to continue to work in energy efficiency and renewable energies, which is an area we've been working in the last couple of years. But I'm also very interested in the health topics.
It would be great if we could work together on seismology in the future as well.
We have a strong interest in partnering with Uzbekistan to look at the ecosystem issues, water issues, because I think we can learn both ways from Uzbekistan and from the U.S. about what we're learning, how to manage these systems and do it more effectively.
I'm always impressed with the hospitality of the people here. So warm and welcoming. The food is great.
I love Uzbekistan. I just think it's an extremely interesting country. The culture is great, and the people are very warm and hospitable. And so it's a pleasure to come here.